So how exciting is it to that this film and you're walking the red carpet of Etheria Film Festival tonight?
I think it's my pressure because I'm all the way from San Francisco. I think it's a pressure to, you know, to be here and to be in the Egyptian theater. I think this is one of the biggest theater in Hollywood.
And what about being in this film, this Cupid's Passage? What initially attracted you? Like, you wanted to be in a film like that?
Actually, this is my daughter's film.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. That's why she wants to be.
Yes, I want to be in this film, and this is her graduation pieces. So I'm very glad I can be in her film.
It's good.
And also, I did all the photography work for the whole film.
Uh-huh.
So yeah, I really appreciate it. I mean,
so you must be really proud of your daughter doing this film then.
Yes, definitely. I think she is one of the best students at UCLA.
Wow, at UCLA.
Right.
And how did she give you feedback on how you did in her film?
I'm playing the roles a little bit different than the rest of the world. You know, I'm more subtle. You know, I think I'm one of the oldest person in that film. So, but I enjoy it very much.
Excellent. Well, since your daughter is such a top student at UCLA, do you want to work with your daughter again?
Definitely, yeah. I hope she will produce more and more. She will write more script and produce more film in the future.
Excellent. Hey, thank you for speaking with me. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.